Can I help you, traveler? Es ha necheru. All right then. Mishir Shenebet. Yarut. Shemacha. Pleasure.
I'm back.
I should meet with Gamilak near the pyramid. I cannot believe this pyramid is being taken away. But what's the cause? Whoa.
I must find a way into the pyramid.
Gamilat, there you are.
Bayek, our hero. Just in time. We're planning our raid on Tamos, Rufio's mason.
He's the one leading this pillage.
Yes. The temple will be gone soon. The pyramid as well. Tamos does not care about Egypt. He has employed Nabateans to carry out his sad work for Rufio, a soulless waker. He would give Amun to Rome as a slave if he could. The people need monuments and sacred sites. If they disappear, the people's spirit will be crushed.
They will remain if we kill this Tamos fast enough. Let's get this Tamos.
This is our best chance to kill him. Away from his camp. We must take him now. If we kill him, we will be seen as legends. I will fight beside you with all my heart.
Shh. Quiet. Stay focused.
Simba, ow. What?
Romans are all around the pyramid. Faithless bastards.
Damnatis Janis ut non supersit.
Isn't here! Nick! Gamilat!
Amazing, isn't it, Bayek? There must be a pharaoh buried down here.
A hidden chamber of our ancestors.
Magnificent, isn't it? Check for treasure, more of it, to fund our cause. is this? What were they constructing down here?
We will need to find a way through. And what of this pyramid?
A failed venture of Tahaka's in honor of the Pharaoh Amenisi. Legend has it a sacred rock fell from the sky. Tahaka was seeking shards from this rock. Rumor has it they are stored in this pyramid. How I would love to find them! Haganu calls them the Shards of Star. A blade made of these shards would make its bearer very powerful. I would love to see you wield such a weapon, Bayek.
These shards cannot fall into Roman hands.
I cannot climb like you, Bayek! Help me get to such great heights!
I should go back and get Gamilat. He is a good man. Stay on this platform while I find a way to move it.
I'm ready! In place! By the gods, it's working! I'm rising like the sun! Almost there! I have reached the exit, Bayek. Oh, thank you, Great Hidden One. snakes everywhere. My father died from a snake bite.
Come on, my Seni.
These snakes remind me of Apep.
I have fought Apep before.
More junk in our way.
Not a problem. So Tamos serves Rome?
Yes, I'm sure he works for Cleopatra even. Rufio is Mark Antony's general, and so they all defer to that savage couple of monarchs.
None of them can be trusted. Stay on the platform. I will make it rise.
I think I may have found the Shards of Star!
What have you found?
A scroll, Nick! Not the secret objects I was hoping for. Let's get out of here!
Our troubles are not over.
One more battle before we are free again.
Finished.
There! Target in range! You keep the scroll. It means nothing to me. Perhaps you can learn more from it. I will get the rebels at my outpost to lead the attack on Tamos.
Too many innocents may die. I will do this alone.
As you wish. Rain upon him like the soul of the sky.
A mysterious poem. Later I will explore the Temple of Thoth. Whoa.
Continua, sparing on you!
Heresia, se shed. Shedit?
Whoa. Yeah!
Hanichiru!
We are bet aures out yendi.
Whoa.
Men, shemeni nesu. Tonight,
chai position gere.
You are no Mason, and Amun does not run in your car. Only Anubis does. They will attack on sight here.
Stars still elude us. The order is eternal. You are ephemeral.
Them the good news. bow. Three dead, as promised.
That leaves Rufio.
Mm-hmm. He'll be drawn to the Sinai by news of these deaths.
Gamilat is now hero of the land. The people speak of no one else.
You seem troubled.
The cause of the rebels is just. But I've seen how often simple villagers get caught in battles, many losing their lives.
Have you spoken to him about this?
To him, they are martyrs. Their deaths inspire their families to join the rebels. Kasha!
Fire! Get out now! Smurf them out! Cut it out! Through the passage!
We have their leader.
Archers will have their meal today.
Hey, I'll kill you all.
Put some clothes on. Show some decency. And you attracted too much attention. Even in Rome, we heard of the Sinai Bureau.
I know. The fire was proof of this. Right now, we need to find Tahira and Kashta.
They are imprisoned in Fort Clostra.
I will head straight in.
I will check the perimeter. There are centurions everywhere. Meet me at the far side of Fort Clostra.
We will reunite once we have our hidden ones.